constantly underestimate your intelligence because of your enormous mammary glands, or front butts, or dirty pillows. Well, look no further than boob glasses. Glasses for boobs. Now, let's try that again. Hello, librarian.
Whoa, are you a scientist? Take all the books!
That's what I thought. Hey, my eyes are down here.
$499.99.
Worth it!